in the high jump.
Patrick Sjöberg, the height, 2 metres 37. The crowd getting really excited about this high jump competition. Nobody has achieved this height. Tim Forsyth has now had two failures. Patrick Sjöberg, the second to go. Still six men left in the competition. Well, like so many others this afternoon, this is becoming a long and hard competition. It's a good job I don't understand Swedish as well, I think. Sjöberg has been jumping extremely well throughout this afternoon and this evening. 2.24 first attempt, 2.31 at the first. One failure at 2.34 and now two failures at 2 metres 37. Artur Partika is still there. Hollis Conway, Charles Austin, the world champion, and of course Sotomayor, the world record holder.